us. Thank you. Mark Chinook. What you got, Mark?
Thank you, Max. Let's weigh in the one they're all talking about. It is the IBF World Championship on the line. 12 rounds in the lightweight division. Let's bring out the challenger. He was the 2018 Prospect of the Year, the IBF number one lightweight contender. This is his first shot at a world title. He is 14-0 with 11 KOs. He is from Brooklyn, New York, proudly representing his Honduran heritage. It's time for the takeover, Teofimo Lopez! Let's bring out the champion, reigning and defending IBF lightweight champion of the world. Second defense of his title, 29-2 with 26 KOs from Accra, Ghana, Richard R.